Yeah. Hey guys, so, oh my gosh, my throat is gone. But Scarlett really wanted to play, so she was playing with this for a while, and then she got really, really bored. So she was like, threw it out of the way, and she's just gonna sit in there like a penguin. And it rained a bit on there, so I had to make sure everything was okay. I'm just gonna choose out a little toy, you know, this one. She likes this one. It's her best friend. Yeah. Maybe lunchtime. Yeah. Well, toy should we have today for very small toy box? Or favourite toys? I have that one. Some tummy time in a minute. These are just all of them. Take them off her. I'll get her ready. Guys, so, I've got to stop saying that again. But, she's been happily playing for about 20 minutes now. Yeah. I'm really bored. Like nothing to do at all. I was thinking of getting a lunch ready, that might be quite a good idea. No, considering it's lunchtime. Yeah. I'm gonna go do that, so I'll see you when it's lunchtime. I've lost all her bottles. Put them somewhere and I've lost them. Brilliant. Found them! Right, so. You may see my face out in this, but you may not. So I need to just explain a few bits in the bottles. Like, you know, general things like the lids. Not the lids, actually. Let's see what that fits. Oh my gosh, I found a lid for this bottle, finally. I lost that for so long. I was thinking about changing the teeth in these bottles. Because, you know, I will change them back. I just, you know, just sorting out this a sec, so. Sorting out the colour. Formula. Still needs a booster, but it's gone nasty. Damn. Needs to change the formula. And it smells funny. I just dropped the camera. Yes, I am back. And I am here to shake formula. Yeah. There we go. Might add a bit of a formula, e.g. baking powder into that. So give me 1 second. So, this is what making up her bottle entails. Just put the lid on that just in case it leaks. Oh my gosh, how cute would that look with a bubble lid? Let's see if it goes. That would be so cute. Right, that's lunchtime. Tea time bottle sorted. Made. So this is what it entails to make a bottle for me. Oops. Dropped it now. Just a case of shaking and hoping for the best. Now that's quite grey formula, that's normal for this type of formula. So I'm just sorting out this bottle, which I shouldn't really be doing on camera. So, yeah. Let's see if she'll... I think she might have fallen asleep. Oh, I'll go get the baby.
Hey guys. Nah.
So, just as I thought, I found her sleeping. It was so cute. She was like... But I picked her up and she screamed. So... It's just... So I... settled her a bit. And, step back a bit. Here's our bottle. So there is just everyone else in here. Look how real that looks. She's taken to this new formula pretty well. Didn't really like the nipple, but can we do? One Direction stuck in my head. Move my feet out there. My toe. This feed won't take very long. I'll probably stop the camera here and then get back to you when she's done. Hey guys, as you can see, she just finished her bottle. Let's find the lid. It's over here. So. Need to clean that. She has had more than two feeds today, by the way. And now it's time for Peppy. I'll burp up more after this video, but we're gonna give her a sleep. I'm gonna put her in a chair where hopefully she'll sleep. So I'll update you when we're there. Quick diaper change. Change diaper. Hey, so taking a bit of a turn for the worst. I'm not feeling too good. What's up? I look like, yeah, that's better. And Star was just sick. Scarlet was just sick all over her clothes. I just had my tea and I was about to feed her her medicine. So, yeah. So, here we go. She's got less than an ounce. It won't take long. She doesn't even need all of it. That's it. That's all we shall drink. Yeah. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a little pig out. I've got 2 pieces of chocolate, 3 pieces of chocolate, and a few sweets. So, yeah. I'll update you when anything else happens. We'll probably just have a cuddle and sleep together. Not sleep together, but, you know, have a nap. Because I need to sleep. But, yeah. Oh, and I need to tidy up. And everything's like a mess. So, yeah. Bye, guys.